Night of Laughter with Mr. Odey.
Another way of reducing high blood pressure.
I always tell people, men of God will be telling us, you will go to places, you will go to places. Ma, the last time I came to see you, you said, I will go to places. And you pray for me. You tell us, I will go places, I will go places. Ma, you know they give me transport. I go fly. I won't know now, I go fly. Bishop, they laugh. Bishop, your laugh is affecting my laugh. You see, the men of God are doing God's work on earth. Please celebrate all the men of God, both deacon, deaconess, prayer warrior, everybody. Do you know why I say that? There are only two people that will be working in heaven. It's scriptural. The choir will be singing to God. And ma, Psalm 2 verse 4, the Bible says,
God was sitting in his throne and he was laughing. It means comedians.
Comedians will be performing in heaven. I've been making God laugh. Ladies and gentlemen, there is no heart that you celebrate a woman that you will not celebrate a man. The man that have given voluntarily without taking of his bank account. Ladies and gentlemen, is a senator of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. I want you to recognize this wonderful man all the way from Anambra representing his people. Please, put your hands together for Senator Andy Uba. Thank you. God bless you. This kind of smoke make you no come finish quick. Say Nigeria don't broke. They call increase fuel price. Because you don't know where the smoke is coming from. This country is a great country. Now only this country, our president travel go abroad for world leader forums. You see Nigeria sit in Livam, go sit down for Niger. Because the problem of the country is bigger than him. Your excellency, na joke at the joke. Please, they should not take it personal. It's very crazy. But ladies and gentlemen, you're proud to be in Nigeria. Please put your hands together for God Almighty for making us a great citizen. Him be the talk about poverty. Poverty is a witchcraft spirit. Mama, my first suit, if I bring a console seat, you know who call it? Because it was not suit, it was coat. That suit, the day I send a bed sheet, now they take. Oh God. Poverty is a rich guy. Look your neighbor, say, I go make money pass you this year. This my serious quarrel be this. I'll make money pass you this year. Hold your neighbor hand. Hold your neighbor. I'm provoking the spirit. Hold your neighbor hand. Say neighbor. Say neighbor. This 2016 I will make money. Say neighbor. Say father. Say father. Transform my neighbor accounts to my accounts. Some people account is very dangerous. Praise Master Jesus. One of the special appearance, my brother, my senior colleague, and also someone that teach me how to do the business proper. Man that took me to media today, the name turn around. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the Kingi Kingi, all the way from Love FM. Wale Baba. Praise Master Jesus. Your Excellency, sir, last night I was praying and God showed me you're in my dream, that you bless my life. Your Excellency, I'm very, very serious. Forget that I'm a comedian. For now, sir, you have to be looking at me because what I'm about to say may change my story. Because if you didn't listen to the story, you cannot celebrate the glory. Sir, in that dream, I saw you. Because of your heart that is very pure. Sir, you wanted blessing me in that dream with a car. Sir, in that dream, on the process of giving me the car key, my wicked landlord knocked my door and I woke up from the dream. But sir, the moment I climbed this altar, the Lord also ministered to me. Now, I should tell you that whatever you can do in a dream, Sir, you can do it physical. If you're supposed to say I, you see, anyhow you look, there's a department for you in the church. If you're very beautiful and handsome, you join ushering department. If you talk, get your act bobby, like those who stay for pastor back. People like PA and other people that are very taller than me. You know, if you are tall, you are talented. If you are short, you are gifted. Are you still here, somebody? You join protocol department. If you were one, they make you prayer warrior or chief security. And then if you short, black, fat, generator house. Ask your neighbor, which department do you belong to?